document? Where is it?
It's in my briefcase.
Monty died on the way to the hospital.
And no sign of the briefcase or the red document?
What exactly is this document?
It contained the French terms for a separate peace with Kemal. Ever since the war minister committed Turkey to the German cause, the army's become more and more disillusioned with the Sultan.
Because the Germans are prepared to fight to the last drop of Turkish blood. They don't trust the war minister.
But they do trust General Kemal. He gave them victories, and they love him for it. He's against the war minister and everything that he stands for. If Kemal can be persuaded to make a separate peace, then Turkey can get out of the war before any more losses build up.
Do you think he will agree?
It depends on the terms.
What are the terms?
I don't know. But they were in the document that Monty was carrying.
If it has fallen into wrong hands, Kemal will be discredited in the eyes of the army.
But who, apart from us, knows that Monty was our courier? And the time, and the place?
A black marketeer. Someone like Foscari.
He wouldn't know about Monty.
Foscari would know if he was sleeping with your wife. If there was money in it.
Let's just hope it was Foscari. And then we can get it back before he has a chance to sell it to someone else. Stefan. Vasily, check your contact at the palace, and Nico, the secret police.
There's a diplomatic reception tomorrow at the palace.
Yes. Mr. Nils Andersson of Stockholm has been invited as a member of the press.
My people may have something by that.
Buyurduğunuza çok sevindim. Teşekkür ederim.
This is Mr. Nils Andersson of the Balkan News Agency, Your Highness.
Oh, you're Swedish, aren't you, Mr. Andersson?
Yes, sir.
There is so much propaganda published against us and our good friends, the Germans, that it is good to have impartial observers working here. I'm glad to see you.
Thank you, sir.
It is with serene confidence that I look forward to the sunlit epoch that will follow our eventual victory in this great conflict.
Foscari has the red document, but he won't sell. I think he's holding out for more money.
He has been watching Monty for some time. I think he must have known that this was special consignment.
How could he have known unless someone from our
side... My informant says Germans know about it too.
Do they? Let's just hope we get there first.
He hasn't left. I've been watching the place all night.
Be careful, he may be armed.
Gary. Foscari. Something is wrong.
Here!
Victor, are you okay?
I'm fine. Get after him.
He works for the Germans. He's called the Wolf. I think he's one of your group.
What?
It can't be.
Stop it! God's sake, we needed him.
What happened?
We lost him, but we got the paper.
Best we go.
Come on.
Could have been lying.
I don't think so. He was terrified.
I'm not so sure.
You said there was a double agent. It was one of our people.
Wolf. This is all wrong.
What's wrong?
This isn't what we expected from headquarters at all. There's no way he could have accepted this.
And what was in the offer?
If this would fall into the wrong hands, he'd be branded as a traitor. His influence over the Turkish army would be completely destroyed.
What does it say?
You know I can't tell you, Nico. I can't tell any of you.
Because any one of us could be the Wolf.
You know it's not me. The Armenian said it was a German.
He said he worked for the Germans.
Einer Badezug! Schnell, schnell!
It couldn't be me. I'm a Greek. You think I'd work for the Turks?
Maybe you think the Greeks would be better off with the Germans in charge.
And what is my reason for being a traitor? Pray be so good as to tell me. I would be most interested to know.
You call yourself a White Russian, Vasily. But you could be a Leninist. That would make you an enemy of the Allies.
A Leninist? Now that is an insult.
And Victor, of course, is Alsatian, which means his loyalties are divided between France and Germany.
Thank you, Stefan. We all know that Bulgarians hate everyone. Who knows where their loyalties lie?
One of us is a double agent. As soon as I can, I'll telegraph headquarters. Let him run a check on each and every one of us. In the meantime...
You should be in bed. One of us can take you if you like.
With this letter in my hand like a stick of dynamite? I don't think so. I'll put it in a safe place until I have an opportunity to contact Kamal again. No one will know where this is. No one except me.
He'll collapse in the street.
With that letter in his hand.
Like a stick of dynamite.
Maybe we should go after him.
No time for coded messages. I have a double agent in my command. Yes, sir. I need a complete check run on everyone. Yes, sir, immediately.
Just a minute.
I called the agency, but they said you weren't well. Your arm. What happened?
You were right. I asked too many questions.
Did you go to a doctor?
No, my friend Stefan, he took care of it.
It's still bleeding. You're feverish. I'm going out to get some iodine and a proper dressing. Can you manage to get undressed?
No, Molly, I've got to get back
to
the office.
No, you're not going anywhere except back to bed.
Yes, ma'am. It's you.
You're so nervous. What happened?
Nothing. You know, I asked too many questions. I was working on an article. A black market. Stolen French goods. Guess I'll have to write about something else.
You must be more careful. I worry about you.
I'll be okay.
Are you hungry?
No. Just a little bit tired. You're truly wonderful, Molly. You know that.
It's getting late. I must go before nightfall. Tomorrow I'll make you dinner.
You don't have to.
I'll get it.
No.
Niels, it's me, Igor.